Guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am gonna be starting a new channel. Today, you know that this is not uploaded on LEGO Spider-Man 200. So, this is LEGO Spider-Man 200 Gaming. I in the end of it, but I'm gonna exit it out, and then I just want to call it LEGO Spider-Man 200 Gaming. Because this is my gaming channel. Here's the thing. Gaming videos have been like too much on my other channel. So this is the channel where I'm going to only upload gaming videos. So oh shit. No thanks.
Jacob's house.
I should have called this Jacob Gaming, but I want to call it like Spider-Man 200 Gaming. Ready, set, plant.
Okay.
There's more sunflower seeds right there. So yeah, we're playing some more Plants vs. Zombies. Guys, I'm gonna also be playing some Fortnite, maybe in the summer. Because school sucks. And on May 4th on my other channel, you know, my normal channel, LEGO Spider-Man 200, I'll be making a video saying school sucks, because it sucks. So, I just want to see how you guys are doing today. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I had a horrible day today. Just like every day in my life. Because I got bullied again. And apparently, they killed off Spider-Man in Infinity War. Now the bullies are going to keep talking about that. They're all like, yay, he died! They're like, yes! And I told them, I kept telling them, he'll be back, he'll be back, he'll be back, he'll be back. And they say I am dumb. Well, at least I know if he's back or not. See, I know more about Spider-Man than they do. So, but I hope you guys are have a fantastic day. Wish I had as much of a fantastic day as you guys had. I usually have fantastic days whenever there's no school. So yeah, even if I wouldn't get bullied, school still sucks. Help me with you and your education, yeah, right. Well, I get bullied a lot. So I'm gonna stop being nice to them. I be nice to them sometimes because I'm a very nice person. I'm gonna stop being nice to the bullies, but anyway, plant some more Plants vs. Zombies again. So, plant another sunflower seed because